Hey there, this is Kali and how was doing? Good? And in this video, we will be taking an in-depth look on latest official AEX 5.6 Oreo 8.1 fully customizable and custom operating system. Thanks again to the developer Shashan Kumar for making this one for this device. So without any further ado, let's be take an in-depth look. Well, this is AEX 5.6, which is Android open source project extender. We already made a video on official AEX 5.0 in alpha stage. In that time, it has tons of bugs and problems, but now it's awesome. Everything is working fine. Thanks for this one. In some of the upcoming videos, I'm going to do some cool stuffs with this ROM. So hold with this ROM for some days. First, we start with boot animation. The animation has black background and it's look like AutoCAD design, drawing like stuff, really wonderful. In home screen, we have Pixel Launcher as a default launcher, but it's not normal Pixel Launcher or something. It's little bit weaker and modded. In normal Pixel Launcher, you can't get the double tap to sleep feature, but you can do that on this launcher. And then you have customization in app drawer, column and row. But you can't get these features in normal Pixel Launcher. This is not the default wallpaper of AEX, I changed it. Also, I was working with this ROM for last couple of days, so I made lot of changes in settings and AEX features. And status bar is like all the Oreo ROMs, but here we have the keys to increase and decrease the brightness step by step. Also, in bottom of the status bar, you can directly toggle to the memory settings. You have the key to do that. As we seen in .os in-depth look video, this one has its unique wallpaper called AEX paper. This app consists of AEX branded wallpapers, and this ROM has a VR browser. Unlike other normal default browser, this VR has some useful features and customization and appearance, user experience and ad blocking as well. These things come in handy. Now we see the features in settings. The name extender suited for this ROM for this option called extensions. We have tons of features like every other custom ROM like Resurrection Remix and .os. But the cool feature I found is you can change the recent layout to stock, grid and Android Go. In this device I use Android Go Recents. It's giving cool performance. The main concept of this ROM is to give the extreme level of UI and UX customization to the user. Also, it's AOSP based, so gives the lag free performance. I know about the customization level of this ROM. To know about the performance, I installed the Free Fire on this ROM. Being honest, it gives the cool gameplay. The flow of the gameplay is in this ROM is not bad. As I told earlier, I'm using this ROM for last couple of days, so the battery performance wise, I'm not getting any changes. The battery drainage level is same like Resurrection Remix, .os and Pixel experience, so no issue. Well, here is the conclusion. You can use this ROM as a daily driver. It has all the cool stuffs. I'm personally using this ROM as a daily driver on my Asus Zenfone. No issues. And last two episodes of in-depth look, I told and I suggested to use Pixel experience and as well as the .os, and it's not mean that I am telling to use every custom ROM as a primary. The builds that I told in last two videos, also in this video, is the wonderful updates for this device, also for most of the device. Each of the custom ROM had its own uniqueness, so tell your taste which one you use in the poll as well as in the comment section. Pixel experience, .os or AEX. So thank you for watching this video. With your support I am doing this. Your each and every view, like and comment makes and gives lot of hope to me to encourage this channel. Thanks a lot. I will see you in my next one, the good one, Code Moto. You have the key to do that. 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 You have to. You have the key to do that. That. You have the key to do that. You have the key to do that. You have the key to do. You have the key to do that. You have the key to do that. You have the key to do that.